race of the evening for the restrictors. Next up, trophy dashes. Kent Jackson on the pole. John Farr outside front row.
Thank you.
flag in the final restrictor heat race of the evening. Final heat race of the evening, as a matter of fact. 32 and 9, John Brown, Scott City, finishing in second place. Rich Coop in third. Time for the trophy dashes. 5 fast laps and we give them the trophy.